Bonjour tout le monde, mon nom est Sylvain Bouffard, je suis de la compagnie Add Energy Flow. Je suis en compagnie de mon collègue directeur de produits, Jeff Dion. Hi everyone, thanks to Electric Mobility Canada for giving us this opportunity to share with you some exciting developments. We are at Add Energy Flow's headquarters in Quebec City, right in the Research and Development Lab. My name is Sylvain Bouffard. I'm with my colleague Jeff Dion, Director of Products. Hi Jeff.
Bonjour Sylvain.
We've just heard from the previous panel, there's this discussion around how the EV industry is really pushing for bigger, faster batteries. This is feels like it's increasing or highlighting a market gap right now between the traditional level twos and the fast DCs, and seems like there's nothing in between. So what are you doing at Flow to address this market gap?
Well, at Flow, our mission is to offer the best charging experience, and right sizing certainly comes as one of the key pillars for product and solution development. 6 years ago, in 2014, we developed the original Core Plus, a versatile and very robust level two charger with 30 amp. And as you mentioned, we see the industry going forward, accelerating the size of the battery that are increasing. So we clearly identified that gap in the product offering. And when we say right sizing, it's also about finding those medium charging solutions that will bring the best benefit to the charger. And now that we have 900 of these units deployed in the field, the Core Plus on fleet application coast to coast in Canada, we really aimed at developing the fastest level two charger on the market, which is the Core Plus Max. It is a new member of the Core Plus family. It benefits from all the 6 years of deployment, all the robustness, and the best uptime in the industry, and now delivers energy to the electric vehicle up to 80 amp.
Wow, so this is a brand new product.
Brand new product.
These are definitely exciting news for fleet operators, Jeff. But why 80 amps? Is there a need to move away from the current 30 amps all the way to 80?
Well, it's all driven by the batteries being larger. Larger battery means that you need to charge them in usually the same amount of time. So you need more current to charge those batteries, triggering the need for an intermediate charging charger like this one, the 80 amp. But we didn't want to concede anything on the quality of the service, so it still offers the power management solution, which will make sure that if someone has a fleet of vehicles that are charged by the Core Plus family, whether it's a 30 amp or an 80 amp, the power management suite will manage them all and make sure that you get the best benefit, whether it's reducing your infrastructure costs and also your operating costs in terms of electricity.
So you could have, as part of the same fleet, like light-duty vehicles working and being charged on a 30 amp, and medium duty vehicles that with a larger battery that would just work great with this, and all this in the same installation.
Exactly. So it gives versatility to the fleet manager. You can charge your medium-duty vehicles on the 80 amp, but also when it's free, you can bring your plug-in hybrid and still use that charger. So it's one charger that can serve a much wider variety of vehicles.
It sounds exciting. You mentioned future-proofing, idea of total cost of ownership. These are like themes you keep referring to. So clearly the Core Plus Max is faster, but what else are we bringing to fleet managers with this new product?
Well, ROI and total cost of ownership are key values for us at Flow. So when we designed this, we made sure that you could get the maximum output power, the 80 amp from the charger, but we also built in a very easy throttle-down mechanism that you could benefit from at the time of installation. If your power is not available right now, your panel is overloaded, you can still install that charger, and you lower your future expansion costs at the moment that you will need that extra power for your charger. So it's really looking on a wider timeline and making sure that you bring the maximum to your investment, because investing in EVs is usually a big investment.
Battery size continue to increase, and we expect that it will continue to increase in the future. Why not upgrade instead to a 25 kilowatt hour, a 25 kilowatt DC charger instead?
Yeah, well, the level two at 80 amp is the fastest level two charger. It brings lower installation costs, and also comes with the power management suite, and it also give better flexibility. As for the same installation and deployment price of a 25 kilowatt, a small DC, you can get up to four chargers of 80 amp that will service four vehicle at the same time. So you really gain on your operation of your fleet and saving on your investment that you need to make. And as a reference, the 80 amp is 19.2 kilowatt if you're doing the math. So you're not that far. You're at 70% of the output delivery of a 25 kilowatt. So it's really worth the investment of maximizing the whole thing.
Yeah, because you could charge four vehicles instead of one for the same price at all.
Exactly,
comparable
same
speed.
Investment. Yeah.
This sounds super exciting. Let's say I want to get one, or maybe a few of them, because I have a fleet that I want to build.
Sure.
Is it available? What do I do?
Well, if you're looking to make investment in EVs in 2021 in the fleet segment, give us a call right now. AdFlow will help you size the deployment, select the right product, and make sure that what you get is really the right size solution for you.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Jeff,
for
your time. So that concludes our little presentation. We hope you've found this interesting. If you're interested in more details, you can always find us on our website, flow.com. And we hope you enjoy the rest of the conference. Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup.